company, no? And iFerntastic morning before we start. No, iFerntastic morning sa lahat po ng mga viewers natin, no? Tuloy-tuloy lang din po sa pag-share at pagtatag, no? Kasi grabe, no? Actually, nandito na po tayo sa isa sa mga exciting part ng ating presentation for this afternoon, okay? Kasi sa sobrang ganda ng nakita natin, no, from the profile to the products na very in demand ngayon at very affordable, no, ngayon pupunta naman tayo sa how can we benefit from all of this, alright? So, kaya mag-start na ako, no? Actually, no, siguro konting background lang before I start. I'm sure excited na kayo malaman paano ba tayo maging authorized iFern distributor. Ako po kasi, as my fiance mentioned kanina, na kami pong dalawa, nasa real estate po kami. So I've been doing real estate for 7 years. Actually, ang pinaka-goal ko po talaga at first is to be a lawyer. No? Nag-aral po ako sa LaSalle, no, for 4 years ng aking prelo. And then, nung maglo-law school na po sana ako, and na-meet ko yung partner ko, and yun, na-encourage ako mag-real estate. And ako po kasi yung tipong taong mas ano po talaga ako sa business, no? And then, yun nga po, since katulad niya, nung nagka-pandemic, eh na no choice kami, no? We look at iFern at first na parang something that we can benefit from the products, kasi ako po talaga, I have eczema. So I have severe eczema to the point na even yung mukha ko po nagkakaroon, no? And ang dami ko na po nagamit na steroids, cream, lahat na po, no? But wala akong makita na talagang permanent na solution for that. And then I found out about Ferndy na diniscuss po kanina ni Upline Ven, no? So ako mismo, no, I have my own testimonial with regards to products. And right now, all of the products that was mentioned earlier, I'm now using, my family are using it, my relatives, lahat po, no? Even yung mga friends ko talagang pinapatry ko sa kanila and they were so amazed. Okay? And syempre, mayroon din ako makakilala na, oh sige, try mo to kasi ito yung nagpa-tanggal nung aking eczema, nagpaganda nung health ko, di ba? Marami nagtatanong sa akin, eh, Karen, paano ba ako? Gusto ko rin kasi magpa-member dyan. Paano ba? No? Paano ba ako makaka-benefit? Kasi bili ako ng bili, di ba? Sayang naman. So, eto na siya. Alright? So, how to become an authorized iFern distributor? Okay. Ngayon po, makikita natin sa ating screen, no? We have 3 membership packages. Okay? Actually, I don't consider it as capital. But in every business kasi, syempre, di ba? Nagkakapital ka. Okay? Kumbaga pag nangapital ka, papatayo ka ng store mo, babayad ka sa mga overhead expenses, etc., no? Tapos mag-aantay ka ng ilang years bago mo mabawi yung pinuhunan mo, correct, no? And in this case, hindi siya ganun. Kasi dito para ka lang bibili ng produkto na napakaganda nga naman, ha? All of you, no, magagamit mo sa family mo. So para ka lang nag-advance grocery. Okay, for of course, essentials ng family mo. So, may options tayo, no? So, the first option is the standard package. We also call this the student package, no? So, for a starter kit, for only 8,500, meron po siyang katumbas, no? Na 8,800 worth of products. So, imagine naglabas ka ng 85 pero yung pumalik po sa'yo na products ay more than the cost, no? And of course, the maximum income potential if you do the business is half a million, no? 576,000 per month, okay? Para dun sa mga nagugulat sa mga presyohan, later I'll explain kung paano po nangyayari yan. Okay? Para dun naman po sa mas, you know, gustong mas kumita ng mas malaki, okay? Meron po tayong tinatawag na premium package, no? Which is cost 25,500. May kapalit na po siya na 3 packages as you see in the screen. Plus, bukod po doon, meron po siyang kapalit na 3 business account. Okay? So, para ka may 3 franchise ng business mo. Alright? And the maximum income potential is 1.7 million per month. Alright? But, ito good news. Diba? Because the company is very generous, may isa pang option, which is the Premium Plus package. Wherein, if you purchase it, which costs 59,500, you get 60,000 plus worth of products that you can use, you can sell, bawi mo agad, but additional bonus kasi may business ka eh, where you can earn up to 4 million per month. Alright? Guys, nangyayari na po yan dito. May kumikita na po sa iFern na 4 million per month. No? In just span of 4 years pa lang na member or 5 years. Okay? So, this is really possible. Proven and tested na po ito, guys. No? And, ang maganda dito, in these 3 options, ang difference niya kasi is of course the income potential plus the number of business accounts. So, as you can see, pag standard, isang account. Pag premium, 3 accounts. So, para kang may 3 franchise. Pag premium plus, para kang may 7 franchise of your business. Of course, the more franchise that you have, no, ang maganda dito, the higher the income. Unlike kasi sa outside world, no, pag tayo ka ng traditional business, the more franchise that you have, the more expenses that you have, no? So, and mas mahirap i-handle. Dito, magkaka-connect po yan. So, I'll explain that in a little while, no? Meron pa tayong isa. For those people na talagang gusto siyang gawing serious na business. Okay? Like ako po, no, when I started with Premium Plus, no, and then, of course, I shared this to my family. Sobrang nakatulong po yung products with my family, lalo na yung dad ko na before taking iFern products, lagi po nasa hospital. Diabetic po kasi siya. But, when he started taking iFern products, lalo na po yung ating Power Trio, yung Ferndy, Fern Active, and Milka, hindi na po siya na hospital ever since. No, so that's why together with my family we're doing this business and we got the family package. So ang equivalent lang naman po niyan is 5 premium plus. So my mom, my dad, my brothers, no? Ako of course kasama. Actually more than family package na kayo nakuha namin eh. But in here, sa family package you get 5 premium packages, no? So that's 59 5 times 5. The cost is 297,000. Okay? But, ito yun. Okay? May 308,000 worth of products kakaagad. So, para ka nag-open ng isang store na nag-stock ka lang ng products. Pero the good news is, wala kang binayarang other overhead expenses, no? Yung tipong pag nabenta mo yung products mo, bawi mo naman agad. May insurance pa nakapalit, na libre din. Plus, ito yung nakaka-excite dun. Wala ka pang ginagawa. Okay, kaka-purchase mo pa lang, automatic may papasok na sa iFern dashboard mo na income worth 73,400. Grabe, no? Sobrang, ang bilis agad ng return. Literally, kapag instantly, kapag kinuha mo family package, you get a commission agad. Okay? So, in short, that's 380,000. No? 380,000 agad yung bumalik sa'yo. Okay, nagets nyo yun? So, paano nga ba to, no? Paano nga ba ito nangyari? Of course, bukod sa products, yan, okay, sorry, ayan. So, bukod po sa products, may katumbas po, na may kasama na pong iFern Business Kit, and online dashboard. So, ito, isa rin tong bonus, no? Kasi magkakaroon ka na ng parang backroom mo eh. Diba? Usually, kapag sa traditional, mag-hire ka ng secretary mo, mag-hire ka ng mga taga-compute mo, etc., etc. While here, online na po lahat. May magtatrabaho for you online, no? Dito sa office. And in your online dashboard, doon yung po makikita lahat ng transactions within your business, income, lahat ng team na nabuo mo, doon ka na rin magre-reorder, doon ka na magpapaship, lahat na po nandun na. Okay? Even tutorials, nandun na rin, no? So, yan. Plus, may kasama pang insurance na bonus na lang din. Okay? So, all of this kasama, inclusive dun sa package na bibilin mo, na membership packages. Alright, ngayon, okay, dahil tayo ay nasa pandemic, very convenient na rin po. Why? Kasi door-to-door na po ang delivery. And since we are partnered with LBC, as mentioned kanina, subsidized na rin po ang ating shipping fee. So kung pwede ka magpa-order, let's say kumuha ka standard package, diretso na po ipapadeliver sa'yo. Or kung may kukuha ka, papadeliver mo sa iba, pwede na rin ipadeliver diretso sa kanila. Pwede rin pong international. Okay? So, ito po yung mga rates po natin. Plus, let's say for example, naubos yung products mo. Eh, member ka na. So, pwede ka nang magtingi-tingi, no? Bibili ka sa dashboard mo. Online lang din. Worth 3,500. Libre na rin po ang shipping. Okay? So, ayan ha. Ngayon, eto na. 6 ways to earn. Paano ba tayo kikita? We have 6 ways to earn. Okay? The first way is retail sales. Okay? From the word itself, retail, ito yung kapag nagbenta ka. Okay? Either nagbenta ka or let's say user ka, discounted ka. Okay? Ayan, nakikita nyo naman po sa screen yung mga prices natin. I'll give you an example. For example, Fern D, ang ating flagship product, no? Meron kaming dalawang klaseng bote niya, no? May isa, 60 ang laman na soft gels. May isa po, 120. Okay? So, let's say for example, you're gonna sell 120 na soft gels, no? Isang bote. The selling price is 1,000. But since member ka, you can only get it for 600. Eh kung sa 1,000 nga, ang mura na eh. Di ba? Tas 120 pa ang laman. What more pa kung distributor ka where you can get it for only 600? Magkano tubo? 400 pesos per bote. Sa totoo lang, na-realize ko, no, para ka lang, ano eh, isang bote lang mabenta mo, para kang nag-regular na wager. Okay? Or minimum wager. Na 8 hours nagtatrabaho, no? And yun, di ba? Eh, ito, isang bote lang. Eh, yung mga customers, no, hindi lang naman isang bote binibili. Usually, dalawa, tatlo. Tapos, pag naubos, re-repeat order ulit. Okay? So, kung makikita nyo din sa screen, no, pinakamahal na po natin si Milka. Pero mura pa rin siya. Kasi ang isang bote po ni Milka is 1,100. But you can only get it as a distributor for 660. Okay? So, the rest of the products, mas mababa na po dun yung presyo. Sobrang mura po talaga. I can, you know, attest to this, no? I've seen a lot of network marketing companies, no? This is actually my fourth company. Doon sa mga previous company ko, isa talagang mahirap dun is the price, no? Ang mahal po kasi. No? Kumbaga, kahit po ako, hirap akong bumili kasi mahal mag-maintain. But here, sobrang natural, no? Sobrang para ka nga lang po talagang nag-grocery, no? And tayo na po yung pinaka-affordable, no? Kung kahit i-compare nyo pa po sa ibang companies. Alright? And of course, you can enjoy up to 33 to 74% profit. By the way, no? Before kasi, syempre, nauso yung traditional nakakatok ka sa ano, pinto, aalok ka, uy, kumare, or sa kapitbahay mo, try mo to. Pwede pa rin naman yun, no? But in the light of COVID, ngayon po, we can do this Facebook na lang. Or Instagram. Ako po, nakabenta ko sa Instagram. Or Twitter if you have, no? Or TikTok, no? Kung ano man yung social media na meron ka, no? You can actually sell. Marami pong ways. And of course, our team, no? The iFern Nation team will help you do that. Hindi mo to gagawing mag-isa. Okay? So, mention ko na rin, no? Lahat po ng mga trainings natin dito are free. Okay? And the support, grabe. Sobrang full support po talaga. So, that's the first way, retail sales. Okay? Paano kung kunwari, yung binentahan mo, sabi niya sa'yo, gusto ko rin magpa-member. Eto na yon. The second way is the fast start commission. Okay? Paano yan? Let's say this is you. And then, yung friend mo, sabi niya, gusto ko rin. Pero medyo kulang pa, kaya ko lang yung standard. So, okay lang. Let's say sumali siya, no? Nagkumuha rin siya ng membership package, which is the standard package. You get 500 pesos as a bonus since ikaw yung direct na nag-refer sa kanya. Paano naman kung premium package, you get 1,500. Okay? Pero pag premium plus ang kinuha niya, you get 3,500. Take note, guys. Dito, pwedeng i-cash, pwede rin pong i-credit card. Tapos ang maganda nun, pwede mo ipa-installment sa bank. Okay, so very convenient na nga po, di ba? And eto pong fast start commission, no? This is the bonus, no? Every referral that you get, na direct na ikaw yung nag-invite. Plus, this is unlimited. Wala pong limit to, no? Kahit ilan pong tao gusto nyo invite at pumasok, either of the packages, may commission ka. Okay? So, next is the team sales commission. Paano naman po yung team sales commission? From the word team sales. This is where you start to build your own team. Alright? So, dito we have a binary system which is the most effective and, you know, simple, no way. No? And, for example, this is you. Since binary to, left and right, no? So, we're gonna help you build your team. Your left sales team and right sales team. So let's say, for example, your friend, no, si friend A, okay, kumuha standard package. So nilagay natin siya sa left mo. Then si friend B, kumuha ulit another standard package. So nilagay natin siya sa right mo. Ang sabi dito sa Team Sales Commission, every time may madedetect si company na one account sa left, one account sa right mo, it will pair up. So tinatawag doon cycle. So first cycle, on your first cycle, you get 1,200. Alright, so bonus po yan. Bukod pa po yun sa 500-500, ah. Okay, so ngayon naman po, paano kung si friend A? I'm sure marami rin po siyang kakilala na gusto rin mag-benefit sa opportunity na to. And let's say for example, nakapag-invite siya, premium yung kinuha. Okay, so that's equivalent to T accounts. Tapos si friend B mo, no, may kakilala din siya. Yung tatlo niyang friends. Okay? Kumuha tag-i-standard. Okay? Kung makikita mo, hindi tayo nakabase sa number of tao. Nakabase tayo sa number of points. So, kung sa left mo, nadagdagan ka ng 3 accounts, sa right mo, nagdagdagan ka ulit another 3 accounts, so that's 3 cycles. So, that's 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay? So, additional agad yun na 3, 6. No? Ang tanong, ikaw po ba nag-invite sa kanila? Hindi na eh. Kasi ang in-invite mo lang directly si friend A, friend B. Diba? Nanganak na lang. Diba? Nag-invite yung in-invite mo. And ganun din yung ulit mangyayari. Siyempre, si etong kumuha ng premium, no? Nag-invite ulit. Premium plus naman ang kinuha. Yung boss niya, in-invite niya. 7 accounts agad. While dito, 3 yung pumasok. Isang premium, isang standard. So, 3-3-1, equivalent ulit sa 7, magpe-pair up po ulit siya. And that's 7 cycles for you. So, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, ayan, nakita nyo yung huli? Nag-1-4 na. Bakit? Kasi kung makikita nyo dito sa left nyo, yung pagka first to 10 cycle, 1-2. But, pag na-reach mo na yung 11th cycle, up to 20th cycle, mag-rank up ka to associate. Plus, yung bonus mo magiging 1,400 na. Okay? So, nag-rank up ka, di ba? Awardan ka. Tapos, 1,400 na yung bonus mo. Magte-text pa sa'yo si iFern na 1,2, 1,2, 1,2. Di ba? By the way, may notification tayo through iFern pag nasa Philippines ka, no? And then, syempre yung mga yan, tutulungan lang din natin sila mag-build. No? So, mag-invite din sila. And once na-hit mo yung 21st, no, cycle, up to infinity na yan, mag-rank up, bukod sa mag-rank up ka sa builder, tataas yung bonus mo ng 1,600. Okay? So, tumataas ang ating cycle bonus. Okay? And, again, like I said, hindi mo to gagawing mag-isa. Our goal is for to help you earn so that we can earn as well. So, ganun lang naman. Negosyo tayo, di ba? Kumbaga, wala naman din talagang kumikita dito sa iFern kung walang kumikita sa team nila. Okay? And, ayan, no, up to infinity na po yan. Okay? Sometimes, hindi mo na alam kung saan nanggagaling yung invite, hindi mo na nga kilala. Pero minsan may magte-text pa rin sa'yo si iFern. Natutulog ka, 1-6, 1-6, 1-6. Kumakain ka, 1-6, 1-6. Diba? Naliligo ka, 1-6, 1-6. And makikita mo na yun sa ano mo. You don't need to manually compute it kasi makikita mo yun lahat sa dashboard mo. Minsan, magugulat ka, may pangalan doon, di mo na mabigkas kasi iba ng lahi. Diba? So, that is really possible. Nangyayari na po yan. Okay? And, eto yon. Meron kasi ako mga friends na, na-experience ko na, paano kung wala akong kakilala or mahihain ako or whatever, diba? Okay lang yon. Kasi dito naman, again, skills can be learned, no? And, kung mahihain ka, sabi ko nga, di kumahiyain ka, di humanap ka nung hindi mahiyain. Or, i-develop mo yung sarili mo. Okay? So, but, worst case scenario, bibigyan kita. No? We call this slow plan. So, let's say, sumali ka. Tapos, literally, wala kang masyadong friends. No? Dalawa lang yung friends mo sa Facebook. For example lang, ha? And then, sila lang yung na-invite natin. Tapos, ako yung nag-present or in-invite mo sila sa presentation natin sa Facebook. Tapos, sumali sila, no? On your first month, no, ang kinita mo dyan, 2,200. So, that's 1,200, that's 500, 500, so 2,200. So, yun lang yung naging effort mo. Kasi yun nga lang, let's say, yung kakilala mo eh. Eh, paano naman on your second month, no? Yung dalawang taong in-invite mo, literally, for example lang, dalawa lang yung taong kakilala nila or yung dalawang tao lang yung nagtiwala sa nila. Okay? So, on a span of 30 days, dalawa lang yung taong na-invite nila. So, sumali, dalawa. Ang total nun, for you, would be 2,400. Okay, nagets yun na yung ano? So, on your third month, yung dalawang taong na-invite ng dalawang taong na-invite mo, dalawa lang din yung kakilala or dalawa lang din yung na-invite nila. And then, sumali, tagi-standard lang din. Okay? Total mo is 4,800. So, napansin nyo, no? Nagta-times 2 lang in every 30 days. Okay? In every month. So, let's say, for example, in a span of, if forward ko na ha, in a span of 1 year, nagta-times 2 lang siya. Okay? Ikaw, wala ka nang ginagawa by then eh. Kasi parang tinutulungan na lang natin sila kumuha ng tagdadalawa nila. Okay? On your 12 month, in 1 year, alam nyo, pag kinompute nyo yan, total income would be 2.8 million pa din. Okay? Kumbaga, saan ka makita ng ganyan sa labas? Okay? Dito sa iFern, it's really possible. Okay? Of course, that's on your first month. Ilan lang yung invite mo? Dalawa. Okay? And dalawa-dalawa lang din in-invite nila. Kaya nga po tinawag na slow plan. Okay? Of course, if you have more friends, no? If you have, you know, of course, we will help you do this, mas malaki pa yung pwede mong kitain. And of course, total income on your second year would be 8 million. And so on. Okay? So, of course, ang gagawin natin yung best scenario, ha? Hindi yung worst case scenario. But, anyway, okay. So, ito yung makikita nyo, maximum income per month. No? Makikita lang naman dyan, bakit ba tayo may maximum income or may maximum cycles? This is a form of safety net ng company. No? Siyempre, we want the company to earn as well. So that, di ba, tuloy-tuloy ang negosyo natin. So, may mga safety net na ano. So, panatag tayo na hindi, kumbaga, ano, stable si company. Okay? Si iFern. Alright? And, ayan, another safety net is every 6th pair, imbis na 1, 2, 1, 4, 1, 6 ang papasok sa'yo, you get e-points which you can also convert into products, no? Or GC, gift certificate na Sodexo. Actually, recently nakuha ko lang din yung Sodexo ko. And I searched for the merchant partners. Ang dami palang ka-partner ni Sodexo. Na-excite tuloy ako mag-shopping kasi ang dami nga niyang partner. And yun, kumbaga sulit pa din. Okay? So, ayan. Hindi kayo actually, kung magpupunta man kayo or may kakilala kong iFern distributors, huwag na kayo magtaka kung bakit mga naka-LV, naka-Gucci, mga luxury items. Kasi nga po, yung iba dito, libre lang din nila nakukuha. Okay? And, ayan. So, that's the third way, ha? Fourth way na po tayo. Rewards and incentives. Dito, in iFern, your hard work is recognized and generously rewarded. Kasi, dito, pag ginawa mo yung first to third ways pa lang, kikita ka na eh. Laki na pwede mong kitain. But in the fourth way, may reward pa si iFern sa'yo na additional incentive. Ang maganda dito, as you rank up, there's no demotion, no reversion, no time frame. So, hindi siya magbaback to zero. Hindi siya, wala siyang quota, wala siyang validity. No? As long as ma-hit mo yung rank. So, ano ba yung rank na yon, no? Ito siya. Okay, pwede nyo i-screenshot. So, for your reference or recorded naman tong ating FB Live, no? But, for this one, okay, the first is, of course, distributor ka and then nag-rank up ka to associate yung kapag 11 pairs ka na, so 1-4 ka na. Diba? Nag-rank up ka ulit to builder, pag 21 cycles ka na, may 1-6 ka na. Eto maganda. After that, pag nag-rank up ka ng team builder, which mas madali na lang kasi may grupo ka na by that time, eh. No, 100 cycles yan. You will get additional bonus of 20,000 from the company. Cash equivalent siya. Ano bang cash equivalent? Ibig sabihin, you can buy, for example, a laptop. For example, 20,000 laptop, then reimburse mo sa company. Okay? Still, this is additional bonus. Okay? So, the next ranking is the 300, which is field manager. Yan po yung aking rank today. No, ngayon. And I just got my 50,000 incentive. Okay? And ang maganda doon, again, kumita na ako eh. No, nagsi-six digit ako per month, kumita na ako. Pero binigyan pa ako ng additional 50,000. Alright. And then, of course, the next rank, field vice president, 90,000. Then the next, 165. Then half a million. Then 1.5, 3 million, 7 million, 15 million. Pinapalakpakan yan, guys. Ayan, no? Woo! Grabe. Nakaka-excite, no? Parang sa una, parang malulula ka eh. Parang, 15 million, tapos libre lang. Guys, totoo po yan. Actually, since we are in the pioneering stage, no? Ang na-reach pa lang na ating mga top earners are the Emerald, no? So, meron nga po dito eh, kotse si Ate si Upline Zack Lopez, kinash niya, 'di ba? Yung Defender, 7 million po 'yun. Galing lang po sa incentives. All right? So, posible po talaga. And of course, ano ba yung pwede pang may mga papalit? Of course, dream car, pwede mo ipang down payment, dream house. No? Luxury items, gadgets, no? And of course, construction, basta po may OR ka, no? And appliances, 'di ba? Furnitures plus pets, pwede rin yung mga expensive pets, no? And again, like I said, rewards and incentives are just additional bonus. But still, iFern is very generous. So, may mga ganito po tayo, no? Eh bukod sa inare-recognize ka on an event, no, may sash, may mga trophies, etc., may bonus pa po na cash. Okay? Cash equivalent. All right. Dito na tayo sa fifth way. Group sales rebates. So, ito po ay sales rebates na makukuha mo sa sales ng grupo mo. Okay? So, ayan. Makikita niyo po sa screen? Okay? Siyempre, tayo, pag nasa iFern na tayo, di ba, maganda, matry natin muna lahat ng products pagkasi, bago ka lang, no? Kasi, magsiswitch brand ka na eh. Alam niyo, sa totoo lang, halos kapresyo lang siya nang nasa market. Sabi ko nga, di ba, para ka nag-advance grocery lang. Tapos, nag-switch brand ka na from the nasa market na puro chemical-based, no? To a healthier one, to a healthier product. So, yung toothpaste mo, Silver Fresh na, sabon mo, Aurora na, di ba? Of course, the vitamins and all, pati yung mga cream na ginagamit mo sa mukha, all organics, all very safe, healthier options for us, no? So, gumagamit ka ng produkto, no? And nagme-maintain ka, let's say, 2,500 yung minimum, okay? So, ginagamit mo yung products, syempre, yung grupo mo, ang tendency gumagamit din. No? And syempre, para makasulit din sila, member na sila, gumagamit sila ng product. Ito maganda. While they're buying products from the company because they're gonna use it or they're gonna sell it, you're gonna earn, no, from 2% to 5% of the sales. Okay? Kaya nga siya tinawag na group sales rebates. Guys, sa totoo lang, dito may mga kumikita na nag-group sales rebates pa lang nila, umaabot na ng 1 million. Okay? Kasi, sa totoo lang, di mo na mapipigilan eh. Pwede mo bang sabihin sa kanila, uy, wag na kayong bumili. Uy, wag kang gumamit. Hindi, di ba? Kasi, naturally, they will like the product, then bibili sila, then you will get sales rebates. Ito maganda. Okay, may fireworks na duman. Okay, ito maganda, no? Ay, fireworks na, fire, ano, truck. Ayan. So, ito maganda. Ang maganda dito, yung product reorders nila, wala ka ng effort doon kasi sila yung bumili. Pero may commission ka pa rin doon. May rebates ka pa rin doon. Okay? Nagets nyo yun? So, habang may naliligo, may nagtututpaste, may nagpapaganda, may nagbabitamin sa grupo mo, no, may commission ka. May kita ka. Unlimited with to. Okay? Kung gaano ka kapal yung grupo mo. Okay? Gets nyo yun? So, that's the fifth way, ha? Ito, sixth way. Profit sharing. Ano yung profit sharing? Okay, later on, no, pag na-qualify ka for profit sharing, meaning if you have if you're already a presidential director and then may presidential director ka sa left, sa right, no? Nag-grow na yung team mo, 'di ba? Of course, by that time kumikita ka na with other ways to earn, no? Mako-qualify ka na ngayon sa profit sharing. Wherein 2% of the whole sales of the company would be divided and will be given to you as a bonus again. So, para kang ano, this is based on the annual group sales. Okay? So, para kang ngayong ano, stock share ng company or based on sales, no, profit sharer ka. O part ka ng profit sharing ng company. Nagets nyo yun? So, again, this is just additional bonus. Ito, sales, based on sales na ng buong iFern nang hindi lang ng grupo mo, kahit grupo ng iba, no, may porsyento ka doon. Okay? So that's the 6 ways to earn. Grabe, no, nakaka-excite. We have a lot of ways, no? And ang maganda po diyan is pwede mong pagsabay-sabayin lahat 'yan. Okay? Kasi sa una, pwedeng magbebenta ka lang. Then later on, makita mo, ay, mas maganda pala na mag-build din ako ng team. So, mag-build ka ng team. So, lahat yung sabay-sabay pwedeng mangyari. Okay? And, just to give highlight on the benefits of having multiple accounts, ito siya. No? I prepared a scenario wherein, let's say this is you, a standard lang yung kinuha mo. Then, nakapag-invite, syempre, we're gonna help you invite 8 people, let's say. O, standard lang din kinuha. Alam nyo ba, pag kinumpute yan, ang total income mo is 8,800. Not bad, right? At importante naman makapag-start ka. Okay? But I'll give you another scenario. Let's say, 3 yung package na kinuha mo, yung premium. Okay? And then, same effort yung ginugol natin, same time. Okay, same yung taong kinausap natin, 8 lang din, 8 yung sumali, 8 packages lang din yung pumasok. Okay? But since you have 3 accounts, 3 accounts of yung 3 accounts mo noon, lahat yung kikita. First account mo kumita ng 88. Second account mo kumita ng 24. And then your third account earned 24 also. And that's a total of 13,600. Okay, may difference ba? May difference sa income, no? And imagine, no, 8 lang din yung pumasok sa iyo, but since you got the premium which is 3 accounts, nagtime kumbaga ano, parang nagtimes 3 yung kinita mo. Okay? Tatlo kasi yung account mo eh, para may 3 business na sabay-sabay kumita. That's why 13,600 instead of 8,800 lang. Paano naman kung ganito? Okay, sorry. 7 accounts. Yung kinuha mo, yung premium plus. Okay? Tapos, 8 lang din. Same scenario nga eh, di ba? Pero, ang total income mo dyan is 18,400. Ang layo na dun sa 8,800, guys. Di ba? So, that's the difference. Of course, scenario lang to kapag 8 pa lang nai-invite mo. Your network automatic, syempre, di ba, mag-grow yan eh. Di ba? Kahit nga, ano, hindi mo na minsan mapipigilan mag-grow. So, syempre, mas malaki at mas mabilis yung Premium Plus. Tama? Eh, pwede ka naman mag-credit card. Eh, kung meron ka, ipa-installment mo, pwede rin. Diba? Eto maganda. The reason why I got the Premium Plus, no? Eto kasi yung pinakita sa akin nung upline ko. This is already a strategy. Kaya guys, i-record nyo to, i-screen record nyo, no? I-save nyo to kasi this is, kumagas again, strategy na nga to. Kasi usually, pag mga negosyante yung kausap namin, they ask, gaano kabilis ang return of investment or yung ROI? Paano? Okay, so we made the 4x4 strategy wherein, let's say, ang kinuha mo premium plus. Okay, dito, para mabawi mo ng mas mabilis, tutulungan ka lang namin kumuha ng 4 na tao lang. Literally, 4 na tao lang. I'm sure you have a lot of friends, pero 4 na tao lang na kukuha rin ng Premium Plus. Okay? Either cash or credit card. Okay? By that time, ang income mo nyon is 55,000 pesos. Okay? Gets nyo? So, magkano nilabas mo? 59,500. Diba? Tapos may products ka na worth 60,000. Wala ka pang ginagawit sa 60,000 products mo, may kita ka na agad ng 55,000 kasi may pumasok na 4 na tao. Hindi nga ikaw yung nag-present kasi in-invite mo lang sila sa Facebook Live natin or pinapresent mo kay sa mentor mo kasi yung nag-invite sa'yo. So, yung 4 na yan, okay? Ito maganda. Tingin nyo, gusto rin nila makabawi? Oo naman, di ba? So, syempre, yung 4 na yan, tutulungan lang din natin, ituturo lang din natin sa kanila itong 4x4, di ba? Pag nakakuha sila ng taga-4 nila, total income mo dyan would be 173,600. Okay? 100% profit mo na yon. Okay? And so on. Imagine your profit on the next level onwards. Di ba? That's why, ako, mabilis ko lang din, I think on my second month, nabawi ko kaagad yung aking 59.5 na nilabas. And then eventually, nag-upgrade ako up to family package. Okay? And right now, sobra na po yung naibalik sa akin ni iFern. Compared dun sa nailabas ko. Again, the products alone, bawi mo na eh. Wala ka pang ginagawa, bawi mo na products pa lang. Okay? And of course, no, this business is home-based online business. Pwede mong gawin kami po, no? O nag-earn kahit basa bahay lang, Zoom lang, Facebook lang, Messenger, no? Tapos pag nagpapa-deliver, door-to-door delivery, LBC to go, may mga other carriers na rin po na yan, like Grab, Lalamove, di ba? And of course, cashless payment na rin po. Pwede ka magpadala through GCash, through card, through 7-Eleven, pwede rin, no? Tapos online purchase na rin sa dashboard mo. So everything is very convenient. Grabe. Sobrang mas madali po siyang gawin, no? Ngayon, lalo ng pandemic. Kaya nga po, we call this pandemic-proof business. Sa totoo lang po, ngayong pandemic, mas tumaas pa ang sales ni iFern. Alright? And of course, lastly, this is my last slide, no? Ang pinaka talagang nagpa-oo sa akin, no? Dito sa iFern as talagang mas nagbigay sa akin ng motivation is the 6 P's. 'Di ba? Before that, no? Palakpakan naman muna natin si iFern. Ayan. So meron akong live audience din dito. Okay? So, eto 'yon, guys. Etong 6 P's. This is my last slide, no? First P is the profile. Okay? As mentioned by Upline Ven, from Fern pa lang, kilala na si company, no? Mga celebrities endorsers natin, Sarah Jeronimo, di ba? And other celebrities. Fern C, matagal na yan. The first nga eh, na sodium ascorbate na nanas, sidik, vitamin C. Then here comes iFern, no? Bago man sa merkado, but, di ba? Mas tiwala na yung mga tao. Okay, kasi may background na. Plus, the very generous, caring, no, smart president and CEO of iFern, Mr. Tomanitan, na multi-awarded din. And hands-on pa, guys. Sa Messenger nga namin, nandun din po siya. Sa Facebook group, nandun din siya. He really makes time to comment on our posts. Friend namin siya sa Facebook. Talagang hands-on, no? Ito talagang tunay na negosyante na, ano, kaya naman, bilyonaryo, no? That's the profile, no? And of course, the product. Nakita nyo naman, no? I'm sure iba dun talagang excited na kayong gamitin and makakatulong talaga sa'yo and sa family mo, no? Quality pa. We have a lot of seals, no? Na actually, ito yung mga products na andali lang ipadala sa ibang bansa. Hindi haharangin sa custom. Ako, I've tried na po, no? Napapadala ko sa ibang bansa. Madali lang. Mabilis lang din ma-deliver. Okay? Partner natin ng DSM, one of the biggest pharmaceutical company, and Glanbia, no? And again, brand of the year, multi-awarded tayo yung products natin and halal approved. Okay? Plus the price. Sabi ko nga guys eh, less than 1K. No? Wala pang kota. Okay? Very affordable. And of course, the payment option natin, deferred payment, pwede through credit card or GCash, 7-Eleven, LBC to go, Cebuana Lulier, ano pa, bank, online, ano, transfer, no, JCB, Mastercard, Visa, ang dami pang iba. Okay? Kahit nga sa, basta may Dragon Pay, partner din tayo ni Dragon Pay. So sa Dragon Pay, ang daming nga partners pa nun na pwedeng through that yung payment. Okay? Very convenient. And of course, the plan, which I discussed earlier, no? The 6 ways to earn, which can earn you 5.3 million max potential income. Guys, again, sabi ko nga, may nangyari na eh. May mga kumita na po dito ng ganon, so it's really possible. Alright? And of course, lastly, the positioning. Pioneering stage po tayo. And nandun po tayo sa stage na pa-expand pa lang po tayo globally. In fact, we already have offices in Uganda, Italy, and Bahrain, no? Kung wala ka man sa Pilipinas, let's say sa ibang bansa, na wala pa dun sa binanggit kanina, that's your advantage. Kasi ikaw pa lang yung pwede magsimula dun. No? So again, also dito sa Philippines alone, sobrang dami pa pong hindi natatap, no, na market. So, bilisan mo na. No? Kung hindi ka pa member, sumali ka na. Kasi I'm sure, kung hindi ka pa member at let's say hindi ka pa magpa-member, mai-invite at mai-invite ka pa ulit. No? So, unahan mo na yung mga yon. It's your opportunity. Mag-thank you ka na doon sa nag-invite mo kasi it's your opportunity na unahan yung mga i-invite pa niya later on. Na naka-position ka na so that whatever na momentum na mangyari sa grupo niya, damay ka. Okay? And ngayon, may momentum po si iFern. So, dumamay ka na sa momentum ni iFern. Again, very worth it. Produkto pa lang. Bumili ka ng membership package. Umpisa pa lang, worth it na, balik agad sa'yo. Diba? So, wala talagang mawawala. Diba? And, eto, kumbaga, yun yung isang reason din, no? Kasi, ngayon, no? Sobrang daming mga nagkalat. Kung hindi ka, kung this is not your first time na makakita ng ganito, marami na nagkalat dyan. Ako, marami na ako nakita. Again, this is my fourth company, but dito na ako nag-stick. Diba? And, ang maganda doon, with these six P's, no, pinatunayan na talagang wala siyang kompetensya. Alright? Di naman sa nagmamayabang. But then, sabi ko nga eh, very, ano talaga yung positioning eh. It's very important. That solid yung company mo. Okay? So actually, I'm done with my part, no? Thank you so much for listening.